KTAL Vice President and General Manager Mark McKay, Broadcaster of the Year.